communicate with Warren and Janice, make promises of faithfulness to each other. It is our greatest joy and peace to recall your promises of faithfulness to us. In the water of baptism, you claimed us, found us to yourself. And in all of our times of trusting and times of doubting, you have remained faithful and constant and true. And so to root our human love in your divine and saving love, we remember that in the night in which he was betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread, gave thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat, this is my body given for you. Do this for the remembrance of me." Again, after supper, he took the cup, gave thanks, and gave it for all to drink, saying, "This cup, the new covenant in my blood, which is shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sins. Do this for the remembrance of me." Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Communion is going to be received by intention. I will dip the bread into the wine, serve it on your tongue. I invite you to come out of the pews by the middle aisle and return by the side aisles, and just watch the wedding party and you'll see kind of a model on how to come forward. Be seated. Thank you. body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ strengthen you and keep you in his grace. Amen. Let us pray. Pour out upon us the spirit of your love, O Lord, and unite the wills of those whom you have fed with one heavenly food. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Lord, bless you and keep you. Lord, make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. Lord, look upon you with favor and give you peace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
It gives me great honor to be the first one who has the chance to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Warren.
Don't fall.
Sorry.
No, no.